To finish the pyxis lid, the potter places it on the centered and secured pyxis base. She pierces four holes in the two pyxis pieces, which go through the edge of the lid and the lid rest. She uses a tool to trim away strips of clay from the surface as the wheel rotates. She reshapes the lid by creating a flat platform in the middle and by thinning the walls over the whole surface.